Hello students, myself Aman Thakur. In today's lecture we will discuss about the safety measures in the lab. Means while working in the lab, what safety measures we should take in care. So first of all, what are safety measures? Safety measures are the activities and precautions taken to improve safety, that is reduce risk related to human health. It is a term used to describe any precaution taken to increase the safe performance of a work or a safety and protection from danger. It is a preventionary action, means it is a precaution taken to increase the safe performance. मतलब कि जब भी हम लैब में कोई काम करते हैं तो हम जो काम कर रहे हैं वो टोटली परफेक्शन और सेफ्टी के साथ हो जाए, तो उस टाइम जो हम अपने प्रिकॉशंस हम अपने लेते हैं वाइल वर्किंग इन द लैब, दैट आर द सेफ्टी मेजर्स. नाउ देयर आर द टोटल 10 जनरल सेफ्टी रूल्स फॉर मेडिकल लेबोरेटरी. लेट्स डिस्कस अबाउट ऑल दीज वन बाय वन. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, अवॉइड कॉन्टैक्ट विद आई एंड स्किन. बाय Because it may result in local reactions such as burn or rash or absorption into the bloodstreams. Absorption into the bloodstreams may then allow the chemicals to cause toxic effects on other parts of the body. So that's why we should have to take care that no chemicals will be in contact with our eyes and skin while working in the lab. Number two, know the location of safety equipment. Why? If there is something goes wrong, it's important to know the location of safety equipment and how to use it. Then dress for the lab. It is very necessary how to dress for the lab, because your clothing is one of the your best forms of protection against an accident. For lab, must wear covered shoes, long pants, and keep your hair up so it could not fall into your experiment. You must have to wear goggles, you must have to wear lab coats, you must have to wear the shoes, right? Then number four, do not eat and drink in the laboratory, because it is very harmful for your health. Save your snacks for your office, but not for the lab. Don't eat or drink in the science lab. Don't store your food in the same refrigerator that contains experiments, chemicals or cultures. Don't taste or sniff chemicals, because doing so proves so dangerous or even deadly. The best way to know what's in the container is to label it. So get in the habit of making a label for glassware before adding the chemical. Don't play mad scientist in the laboratory. Why? Because another safety rule is to act responsible in the lab. Don't play a scientist. By randomly mixing chemicals to see what happens, the result could be explosion of fire. What happens sometimes, we people just play like a game in the chemistry lab or in our labs. And we will start mixing the chemicals without knowing that what it will be resulted. So we should not do so. It may be explosive or it means very harmful for yourself also. So do not play mad scientist in the lab. Do not mix the chemicals without knowing its results. Then dispose of lab waste properly, because it may be contaminated with blood and other body fluids. Improper disposal of infectious waste can result in the transmission of diseases. Place infectious waste in separate bag and supplied by your designated medical waste disposal provider. Then, no cell phone or earphones used in the active portion of the laboratories or during experimental operations, because mobile battery has low voltage and is not capable of igniting combustible vapors. Keep in mind, lab can use highly flammable solvents with low flash prints, So should avoid use mobile phones in the lab. Leave experiment at the lab. While leaving the lab, we should not leave any working experiment in our lab. It may result in very dangerous conditions or situations may get worse. So before leaving the lab, make sure that there is no working experiment should be left in the lab. Then no emergency exit routes. While working in the lab, we should know all the emergency exit routes in the case of emergency, because they provide a clear safe way to evacuate a building in case of emergency. This is all about the safety measures that we should take while working in the lab. I hope you all like this video. Thank you so much.